What it do, peeps? Yeah, what it do, peeps? Hey, what it do, peeps? Welcome to the next episode of Build Epic. And before we start anything, I just want to say thank you to every single person that has decided to click on this video. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys so very much for checking out the video. You know what I mean? It means a lot to me. Also, I want to say that we are sitting at 40 subscribers over here on the YouTubes. Heck yeah, dude, let's go. Yeah, we are sitting at 40 subscribers over here on YouTube. Let's get it. We are on our way to that 50 mark, y'all. We are on our way to that 50 mark. And also, on Twitch, we're at 673. That's right. We didn't gain one more. Look, hold up. Wait, huh? Okay, first off, I know there wasn't a video on Friday. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. The reason is because, there were some things that had been happening. You know what I mean? I was tired. I wasn't feeling good. I was a little sick. Like, my stomach was hurting. Not really. My stomach really wasn't hurting. But my head was hurting a lot. And I didn't get a chance to get it out. I'm sorry. But you know what that means. Two videos this week on Build Epic. That's right. One today, which is Monday. Yes, that is right. Today. And then another one on Friday. Let's go. And between those, we're going to have an epic interior. So, you know, there's going to be like a Build Epic and Epic Interior sandwich. You know, I'm kind of hungry. Anyway, today, folks, we're going to be building up the other portion of the entrance. The part two. Right here. We're going to be building up this portion of the entrance right here. This little building right here. We are going to be building this up, making it look snazzy, giving it a look that's similar to this one, but not exactly the same. It's probably not going to go up as high also. Maybe. No, it's not. It's definitely not. But it's going to be a very similar build. You know what I mean? And we have some stuff out here that y'all can get a... I'm going to give y'all a little sneak peek at. You know, let y'all see the new things, the new developments that are in progress over here in the expansion to the village. So once we finish up this side, I think we may call that season one. Once we finish up all of the stuff over here, which, trust me, folks, there's still more. We got a build right here that we're going to do. There's a build over here that we're going to do. There's these builds that we're going to do. There's probably going to be a little build right here and possibly something right here also. Maybe a little house right there also. I don't know just yet, but there's going to be a few more builds out here. So, and we are quickly losing the light. Like super fast, we're losing the light. So, folks, that's not what I meant to do. Folks, do me a favor. If you want to see all these epic interiors and epic builds going on, hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Make sure your notification bells are turned on. That way you can be around for the next episode of Build Epic and for the next episode of Epic Interiors. Do you get what I'm saying? Hit the button. We're having fun around here. We're having a ton of fun, and you guys don't want to miss out on any of that fun. So do me a favor. Hit the button, hit the button, hit the button, hit the button, hit the button. Okay? Okay, cool. I'm sorry. I got a little overzealous right there. I apologize. The light is leaving us. So, before we go into this montage, again, I just want to say thank you, guys. All right? And, oh, Lord, here we go. Gamma! Now, I want to say thank you, guys. And we'll see you in the montage. All right, folks? Welcome back, folks. Are y'all ready to see how this build turned out? Are y'all ready to see how epic it became? Huh? Huh? Are you ready to see it? Huh? Are you ready to see it? Well, check this out. Before we do that, though, guess what? I need y'all to tell me what y'all think in the comments, though. You know? Tell me what y'all think down in the comments. Like, hey, editing Ryu. Oh, you already got it? Okay, cool. I was going to say put a little graphic down there at the bottom, but since you already got it, all right, never mind then. Yeah. That, yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, you know, leave a comment down below. You know what I'm saying? But folks, check this out. And look, I'm going to tell you right now, I'm sorry about the jumpiness around in the montage. I was having some severe recording issues, and I didn't want to go back and tear everything down and then redo it again. So I apologize for the bouncing around in the montage. You know, certain thing looked like it was like just, it would be way back and zip, 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 stuff like that. So I apologize, folks, but check this out. Check it out. Tell me that's not dope. Look at this. It's amazing. I think it complements really well with this tower. They complement each other very well. Or with this build, I should say. It's not really a tower, but it's a build. But they complement each other quite well, and they really do frame off the village back there. So, man, I really enjoyed building this one, folks. I really did enjoy building this one, and it's going to get even better when we start building this stuff up over here. But let's take a little... Take a little looky-loo inside here. See the little patio entrance right there? Oh, yeah. Lots of space on the inside. Don't know what it's going to be. Maybe y'all in the comments can tell me. What do y'all think we should build it, put inside of here as an interior? That actually might be a thing. Y'all should do that. Tell me what we should build on the inside of here for an interior. Let me know. Because we got a room over here. And we can break this up into a couple of different sections. So I just didn't do that from the get-go. Whoa, whoa. That rock tried to eat me, bro. It's a mimic. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Open the door. Oh, they got me locked in. Okay, I'm good. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Huh. It was a dream. It was just a really bad dream, folks. It was a really... really bad dream. I don't even know what happened. Huh. Okay. Anyway. But yeah, folks. Thank you so very much for joining me on this episode of Build Epic. You know, like I said before, I really enjoyed building this one. I really had a lot of fun with it. And I think it's a very welcome addition to the castle, and complements, I mean, it really does complete the village. Like the entrance to the village, it really does complete that look. And I really do thank you guys for joining me on that. You know, that's the village. The village is pretty much done. So we're probably going to move on to this stuff over here. Like if I hadn't shown you guys, or if you guys didn't hear earlier, we're going to be making an addition onto the village. I don't know what these builds are going to be just yet, but they are going to be four and a half, maybe like three and a half, maybe just like three. I don't know for sure. They're going to be builds over here. All right. That might be a tower that links up to here some kind of way, because I think I do it. But yeah, these are going to be a few more builds over here. In that, along with a spot up here and this spot right here, we're gonna have some nice little area that we can call the completed village. And I think once we complete those, That will be, like I said earlier, that will be the end of season one. Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. We might make this whole castle build season one, and then the next season, when they do something else with the server, we'll do call that season two. I don't know what I'm going to do. But as of right now, we know we got a lot more building to do. And if that is going to be the end of season one, season two is going to start over on this side of the castle. We have lots of room to do lots of things, lots of building, and we're already starting to prep things out for expansion. So now you guys are actually getting a full look at the castle. And I would love to know what you guys think of how this castle looks so far. Because it is a truly massive build. An extremely massive build. We are going to be building something right there also. That actually is probably going to be the next episode of Build Epic right here. The Back Alley Tavern. I had to figure out how I was going to get that to work, so I put some stuff there already. But that's just a door and a wall and a couple of rooms. But that's going to be the next episode of Build Epic. But until then, folks, until that next episode, thank you guys so very much for joining me. If you want to see how more of this stuff is built, how some of these crazy, crazy ideas come about, definitely go over to twitch.tv/RyujinGaming and check me out. Hit the follow button over there. You know what I'm saying? We're sitting at 673 followers over there. So, come on. We're trying to hit 675 by the end of the month. Come on over there and hit the button. You know what I'm saying? And do the same thing over here. You know, do me a favor. While you're here watching this video, you know, just take a look. Take like 5 seconds. Look, you don't even have to pause the video. I don't even want you to pause the video. I want you to continue to watch the video, but hit the like button, hit the subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Make sure your notification bells are turned on. That way you can be around and notified and informed for the next episode of Build Epic and for the next episode of Epic Interiors. You know what I mean? Because we got more stuff coming, folks. Lots and lots of things. You know what I mean? So, folks, until next time, thank y'all for joining me. And I'll see y'all later, all right? Bye-byes.